Childhood lead poisoning is still one of the most pressing health issues in North America today. Although schools are using lead-free drinking water fountains and pipes since 1986, water still gets contaminated while passing through older pipes, which are stuck in concrete materials and are impossible to replace. Water pipes are generally soldered with lead. This results in lead particles getting seeped into tap water, and this is exactly the problem affecting various schools. Buying lead-free drinking water fountains will not fix the problem because water gets contaminated before it gets to the fountains through the water delivering pipes. Since no solution prevents lead from poisoning our children, international drinking water fountains decided to find the best way to keep it away from children. We are presenting today the Lead Warrior, a special feature that is built inside our drinking water fountains to make them lead-proof. Call us now for more information. We can help your school get over this serious issue and prevent your children from getting contaminated with lead.